Good morning, Mark.
Good morning, Owen.
You've been listening to what Sharon's had to say. I know you've been dealing with her as well yourself down around Castledermot. This issue, what do you make of it, Mark? Because it's going to have a significant impact on the town of Castledermot.
There's absolutely no doubt about that, Owen, and it's an issue that, the Labour Party senators brought forward a private member's bill in the Shannon this week in relation to as well. And there's an issue here for funding, and Sharon has been very contrite in the problems that she's facing. Basically, what we have here is an issue with, as been outlined, the ECCE funding, where a parent will get 2 years free education, which is a brilliant system. But unfortunately, the amount of funding hasn't changed for a considerable amount of years. And that has resulted in service providers like Sharon looking at the bottom line. And basically, and simply put, they can't continue with the funding they're getting at the moment. And in Sharon's case, she unfortunately has to reduce the amount of places that are going to be available to parents in Castledermot. And as I said to the minister the other night in the Shannon, this is going to have a disastrous effect for the people of Castledermot who depend on this to get to work and are using the excellent services that Sharon's provides. So it's going to have a knock-on effect in the town of Castledermot and throughout Castledermot as well. And not just in Castledermot, I've spoken to a lot of providers in Kildare South over the last number of weeks, and everyone is having the same problems. They simply cannot afford to pay staff, pay overhead on the current contribution they're getting from the government on.
What response did you get from government officials then, Mark, when you raised this? Because it has to be addressed sooner rather than later.
Yeah, there's no doubt about that. And Sharon has been very precise in what she's saying, and you know, the Federation have as well. The minister has come out in the last couple of days to say that he's going to carry out an independent review. And he's basically saying that will inform his thinking going forward here. But he also said that he doesn't think that there is a funding issue here. But as I stated the other night in the Shannon, there is a funding issue. And Sharon has outlined the funding issue for you here this morning on your programme. And this is what I'm experiencing with others. The minister needs to get on the ground. He needs to listen to these service providers, and he needs to provide that for funding urgently. People like Sharon cannot continue into the new year on. They're paying staff, and we need the staff retained, the excellent staff that Sharon mentions as well. That's the message I'm getting throughout the service providers of South Kildare. We need to retain the staff. These staff have put tremendous work into their communities, but more importantly and most importantly, we need to retain these places, because there's going to be a complete breakdown of the social fabric. If parents can't leave their children into these service providers, then we're going to have an issue in people going to work. And we already know that a number of professions are experiencing staff losses at the moment. And this is only going to add to it, Owen, if we don't, and if the minister does not provide the funding to encourage people to continue using and providing these services.